Hello and welcome. I'm going to go over my workout setup that I have here. This is for boxing. Now, I still do fight camp every so often, and I wanted to try out something new, something that would give like just a little bit more like a video game type of feel. So the Nintendo came out with a game that's actually called Fitness Boxing. You can see right here. Sorry for that. So I went ahead and I picked it up because when I first heard about it, it seemed pretty interesting to me to see how things would work out with it. But I wanted to actually put it together with my boxing setup that I have, you see right behind me. So I wanted to set that up, and I wanted to use a heavy bag because when I tried it with just the remotes, it doesn't seem like you get any resistance. You can't throw power into it because you snap your arm off and stuff like that. So I was really looking into getting mixing the fitness boxing with my actual boxing equipment. I also happen to have, since I'm part of Fight Camp, is these Hysko trackers. And what these track is like your velocity of your punch and your speed and things of that nature. So Hysko actually has an app that works with these trackers directly, and it's actually pretty good. It's a pretty good app. I got some information on it right there already. So I'm gonna actually make that a lot more clearer in the end of the video. So I'll go through over that with you and exactly what it goes through. But what it goes through is punch count, intensity score, and average velocity, which is how fast that you're actually throwing your punches. So I wanted to keep track of that while I was also still doing this switch boxing thing. So what I did was that I got all of my fight camp stuff. So I got the trackers, right? I got the trackers. I put the trackers in, and I got the hand ramps. And what I had to do, because of course you can't hold the switch controllers inside your boxing gloves because you'll break them, and also you'll start clicking buttons by accident. So what I did was that I went to Menards or a Home Depot or any type of home improvement store, and I got some industrial strength velcro that actually holds it in place. So something like this, that's like really bothering me. Okay, so some industrial strength velcro that you see right there. And with this, I placed the side that sticks onto the back of these two switch controllers that I have here. So I put that part on the back. And what that does is that when I wrap up my glove to throw on, it actually sticks to the other side of the Velcro like part of the strap. And show you guys here. So here's my glove. Got a title glove. So I slide it on. I put my Velcro on. Like, keep in mind, I have my wrap on. Everything's all set there. And I get the one that goes on the right hand, right here. And I just place it right on there. Now these do stick. They stick through the whole workout, and I could throw a harder punch as I want to throw, and it sticks through the whole thing. I'll come over and I'll test it out so you can see it. So I got this, and I could throw, and it doesn't move, it doesn't come off, and it senses with it also. I'm gonna go through a workout here in a bit, and just show. I'm gonna have them on, and then you'll see the patterns as they go along and them actually registering. But not only with that, because the boxing workout fitness for Switch, it only keeps track of how many punches you throw, calories you burn, and like things of that nature. You'll see in the video right now. But it doesn't keep track of the other stuff that the Hysko app keeps track of. So I actually have that running also, so that way it keeps track of all the stuff from the actual trackers that I have inside of here. So I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna walk through setting that up also, and so that way everyone can see exactly how I go about it. I'm gonna have it tracking on one end and seeing all the punch stats as I go through it, and also having it with with the switch boxing. So hopefully you guys get something out of this, and because this is something that I just wanted to try, because I like to try different things out and I just do the same thing all the time. Fight Camp does have great workouts. I'm not going to say that they don't. They have great workouts and everything. I just want to try something a little bit different, something that focuses a bit more on timing, precision, which is what this thing does, because it's kind of like a Guitar Hero or something like that, where like when it hits a certain spot you have to throw your punches, and I really do enjoy that, and you get a good workout out of it. I mean, you'll see that at the end of it I'm gonna be sweating up a storm and everything, so it does work out very, very well. So thanks for joining and follow along. Thank you.
Chin, left hand in front of your face, move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, one, two, front, back, we'll move at this rhythm. All right, right hooks, go. Ready and right hook, not bad. Ready and keep your elbow out 90 degrees. Ready and swing your right hand wide when you punch. Ready and now, two jab. Ready and jab, jab. Ready and breathe out when you punch. Ready and ready and breathe. Next, adding hooks. Ready and jab, jab, right hook. Ready and boom, boom, boom. Ready and jab, jab, hook. Ready and now, one, two. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and try to keep each punch separate. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and next, two jab. Okay, one, two, jab, jab. Ready and boom, 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 boom. Ready and one, two, jab, jab. Ready and focus on your biceps. Plus, adding hooks. Okay, one, two, jab, jab, right hook. Ready and boom, 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 boom. Ready and one, two, jab, jab, hook. Ready and the combo. Four more. One, two, jab, jab, right hook. Ready and left, right. One, two, three. Ready and one, two, jab, jab, hook. Last one. Throw each punch separately. All right, that's good. Now we'll switch. Try to stay balanced while you're doing this. Do it in rhythm. Boom, 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 boom. All right, left hooks, go. Ready and left hook. Not bad. Ready and keep your elbow out 90 degrees. Ready and swing your left hand wide when you punch. Ready and now, two jab. Ready and jab, jab. Ready and breathe out when you punch. Ready and ready and breathe. Next, adding hooks. Ready and jab, jab, left hook. Ready and boom, boom, boom. Ready and jab, jab, hook. Ready and now, one, two. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and try to keep each punch separate. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and next, two jabs. Okay, one, two. Jab, jab. Ready and boom, 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 boom. Ready and one, two. Jab, jab. Ready and focus on your biceps. Last, adding hooks. Okay, one, two, jab, jab, left hook. Ready and boom, 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 boom. Ready and one, two, jab, jab, hook. Ready and the combo. Four more. One, two, jab, jab, left hook. Ready and right, left. One, two, three. Ready and one, two, jab, jab, hook. Last one, throw each punch separately. Alright, that's good. Now try to control your breathing. Looking good. Exactly right. Try to keep the movements connected. Be sure to throw the right type of punch. Now we'll switch. Left foot forward, right foot back. Left hand out in front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, one, two. Front, back. Alright, right uppercuts, go. Ready and right uppercut. Looking good. Ready and keep your elbow at 90 degrees. Ready and be sure not to straighten your elbow. Ready and now, jab, right uppercut. Ready and jab, right uppercut. Ready and boom, boom. Ready and jab, uppercut. Now, one, two. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and one, two. Three, four. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and time for some cardio. Let's switch to uppercut. Okay, one, two. Jab, right uppercut. Keep in rhythm. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six. Last, one, two, jabs, jabs, right hooks. Okay, one, two. Jab, right uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, right hook. That's it. Visualize the punch before you throw. Here we go. Ready and one, two. Jab, right uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, right hook. Six more, let's go. Ready, stance. Time to pick it up. Ready and one, two. Jab, right uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, right hook. Ready and one, two, three, four. Boom, 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 boom. Four more. One, two, jab, uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, hook. Ready and left, right. Left, right. Get centered and punch from the side. Ready and one, two. Jab, right uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, right hook. Last one, drive each one home. Alright, that's good. It's heating up now. Just a little bit more. Try to stay focused during combos. Stay focused until the end. Now we'll switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right hand to the front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, one, two. Front, back, front, back. All right, left uppercuts, go. Ready and left uppercut, looking good. Ready and keep your elbow at 90 degrees. Ready and be sure not to straighten your elbow. Ready and now, jabs, left uppercuts. Ready and jab, left uppercut. Ready and boom, boom. Ready and jab, uppercut. Now, one, two. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and one, two. Three, four. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and time for some cardio. Let's switch to uppercut. Okay, one, two. Jab, left uppercut. Keep in rhythm. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six. Last, one, two, jabs, jabs, left hooks. Okay, one, two. Jab, left uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, left hook. That's it. Visualize the punch before you throw. Here we go. Ready and one, two. Jab, left uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, left hook. Six more, let's go. Ready, stance. Time to pick it up. Ready and one, two. Jab, left uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, left hook. Ready and one, two, three, four. Boom, 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 boom. Four more. One, two, jab, uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, hook. Ready and right, left. Right, left. Get centered and punch from the side. Ready and one, two. Jab, left uppercut. One, two, jab, jab, left hook. Last one, drive each one home. All right, that's good. Good job. You are in the groove. Let's get started. Let's really go for it. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, one, two. Front, back, front, back. We'll move at this rhythm. All right, one, two, go. Ready and one, two. Ready and throw the straight while your jab is coming back. Ready and one, two. Ready and we'll keep doing this one. Okay, one, two. One, two. Ready and try to keep each punch separate. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and now, one, two, four punches. Okay, one, two, one, two. Ready and boom, 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 boom. Ready and one, two, one, two. Ready and time for some cardio. Four more. One, two, one, two. Ready and left, right, left, right. Ready and one, two, one, two. Last one. Put the punches together. All right, that's good. Now we'll switch. Try to stay balanced while you're doing this. Do it in rhythm. Boom, 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 boom. All right, one, two, go. Ready and one, two. Ready and throw the straight while your jab is coming back. Ready and one, two. Ready and we'll keep doing this one. Okay, one, two. One, two. Ready and try to keep each punch separate. Ready and one, two. One, two. Ready and now, one, two, four punches. Okay, one, two, one, two. Ready and boom, 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 boom. Ready and one, two, one, two. Ready and time for some cardio. Four more. One, two, one, two. Ready and right, left, right, left. Ready and one, two, one, two. Last one. Put the punches together. All right, that's good. Now try to control your breathing. You're moving really well. Try to stay in rhythm. We're gonna keep going at this pace. Now we'll switch. Left foot forward, right foot back. Left hand out in front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, one, two. Front, back, front, back. All right, twist left and hook, go. Ready and twist, left hook. Looking good. Okay, keep your elbow at 90 degrees. Ready and swing your left hand wide when you punch. Ready and now, left uppercuts, go. Ready and twist, left uppercut. Nice punch. Okay, elbow tucked and punch. Ready and keep your elbow in. Ready and now, one, two, go. Ready and one, two. Ready and don't just use your upper body. Ready and one, two. Ready and next, left uppercuts. Ready and one, two, left uppercut. Ready and boom, boom, boom. Ready and one, two, uppercut. Ready and third punch will be a hook. Okay, one, two, left hook. Ready and left, right, left. Ready and one, two, hook. Ready and we'll keep doing this one. Okay, one, two, left hook. One, two, left hook. Make space. Ready and one, two, hook. One, two, hook. Let's switch to uppercuts. Ready and one, two, left hook. One, two, left uppercut. Keep in rhythm. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. To the rhythm. Blast. One, two, four punches. Okay, one, two, left hook. One, two, left uppercut. One, two, one, two. That's it! Visualize the punch before you throw. Here we go! Ready and one, two, left hook. One, two, left uppercut. One, two, one, two. Six more, let's go! Ready stance. Time to pick it up. Ready and one, two, left hook. One, two, left uppercut. One, two, one, two. Ready and boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. One, two, three, four. Ready and one, two, hook. One, two, uppercut. One, two, one, two. Ready and left, right, left. left, right, left. Put the punches together. Two more. One, two, left hook. One, two, left uppercut. One, two, one, two. Last one, right reach one home. All right, that's good. It's heating up now. Just a little bit more. Try to stay focused during combos. Stay focused until the end. Now we'll switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right hand to the front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, one, two. Front, back, front, back. All right, twist right and hook. Here we go. Ready and twist, right hook. Looking good. Okay, keep your elbow at 90 degrees. Ready and swing your right hand wide when you punch. Ready and now, right uppercuts, go. Ready and twist, right uppercut. Nice punch. Okay, elbow tucked and punch. Ready and keep your elbow in. Ready and now, one, two, go. Ready and one, two. Ready and don't just use your upper body. Ready and one, two. Ready and next, right uppercut. Ready and one, two, right uppercut. Ready and boom, boom, boom. Ready and one, two, uppercut. Ready and third punch will be a hook. Okay, one, two, right hook. Ready and right, left, right. Ready and one, two, hook. Ready and we'll keep doing this one. Okay, one, two, right hook. One, two, right hook. Make space. Ready and one, two, hook. One, two, hook. Let's switch to uppercuts. Ready and one, two, right hook. One, two, right uppercut. Keep in rhythm. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. To the rhythm. Last, one, two, four punches. Okay, one, two, right hook. One, two, right uppercut. One, two, one, two. That's it. Visualize the punch before you throw. Here we go. Ready and one, two, right hook. One, two, right uppercut. One, two, one, two. Six more, let's go. Ready, stands. Time to pick it up. Ready and one, two, right hook. One, two, right uppercut. One, two, one, two. Ready and boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. One, two, three, four. Ready and one, two, hook. One, two, uppercut. One, two, one, two. Ready and right, left, right. Right, left, right. Put the punches together. Two more. One, two, right hook. One, two, right uppercut. One, two, one, two. Last one, right reach on home. All right, that's good. Good job. I knew you could do it. Let's get started. Let's really go for it. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, one, two. Front, back, front, back. We'll move at this rhythm. All right, let's do straight. Ready and straight. Looking good. Ready and punch straight with your right. Ready and don't let your fist drop. Ready and now, let's do jabs. Ready and jab. Nice punch. Ready and keep your left hand straight. Ready and punch straight and snap back. Ready and... Now, one, two. Ready and... One, two. Ready and... Throw the straight while your jab is coming back. Ready and... One, two. Ready and... One, two, four punches. Ready and... One, two, one, two. Keep in rhythm. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, one, two, three, four. To the rhythm. Eight more, let's go. Ready and... One, two, one, two. Ready and... Boom, 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 boom. Ready and... One, two, one, two. Ready and... Focus on your biceps. Four more. One, two, one, two. Ready and... Left, right, left, right. Ready and... One, two, one, two. Last one. Put the punches together. Alright, that's good. Now we'll switch. Try to stay balanced while you're doing this. Do it in rhythm. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, let's do straight. Ready and... Straight. Watch the movement. Ready and... Punch straight with your left. Ready and... Don't let your fist drop. Ready and... Now, let's do jab. Ready and... Jab. Nice punch. Ready and... Keep your right hand straight. Ready and... Punch straight and snap back. Ready and... Now, one, two. Ready and... One, two. Ready and... Throw the straight while your jab is coming back. Ready and... One, two. Ready and... One, two, four punches. Ready and... One, two, one, two. Keep in rhythm. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, one, two, three, four. To the rhythm. Eight more, let's go. Ready and... One, two, one, two. Ready and... Boom, 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 boom. Ready and... One, two, one, two. Ready and... Focus on your biceps. Four more. One, two, one, two. Ready and... Right, left, right, left. Ready and... One, two, one, two. Last one. Put the punches together. Alright, that's good. Now try to control your breathing. You're moving really well. Try to stay in rhythm. We're gonna keep going at this pace. Now we'll switch. Left foot forward, right foot back. Left hand out in front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, one, two. Front, back, front, back. Alright, let's do jabs. Ready and jab. Looking good. Ready and snap back. Ready and get right back into your stance after punching. Ready and next, two jabs. Ready and jab, jab. Ready and breathe out when you punch. Ready and ready and we'll keep doing this one. Ready and jab, jab. Ready and one, two. Ready and jab, jab. Ready and next, one, two. Ready and jab, jab. One, two. To the rhythm. Ready and boom, boom. Boom, boom. The combo. Ready and jab, jab. One, two. Keep in rhythm. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six. Last, one, two, four punches. Ready and jab, jab. One, two. One, two, three, four. That's it. Visualize the punch before you throw. Here we go. Ready and jab, jab. One, two. One, two, one, two. Six more, let's go. Ready stance. Time to pick it up. Ready and jab, jab. One, two. One, two, one, two. Ready and boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Ready and jab, jab. One, two. One, two, one, two. Ready and breathe. Time for some cardio. Two more. Jab, jab. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Last one. Drive each one home. All right, that's good. It's heating up now. Just a little bit more. Try to stay focused during combos. Stay focused until the end. Now we'll switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right hand to the front. Do it in rhythm. 1, 2, 1, 2. Front, back. All right, let's do jabs. Ready and jab. Looking good. Ready and snap back. Ready and get right back into your stance after punching. Ready and next, two jabs. Ready and jab, jab. Ready and breathe out when you punch. Ready and ready and we'll keep doing this one. Ready and jab, jab. Ready and 1, 2. Ready and jab, jab. Ready and next, 1, 2. Ready and jab, jab. 1, 2. To the rhythm. Ready and boom, boom. Boom, boom. The combo. Ready and jab, jab. 1, 2. Keep in rhythm. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last 1, 2s, 4 punches. Ready and jab, jab. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Visualize the punch before you throw. Here we go. Ready and jab, jab. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 6 more, let's go. Ready stance. Time to pick it up. Ready and jab, jab. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Ready and boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Ready and jab, jab. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Ready and breathe. Time for some cardio. 2 more. Jab, jab. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. Last one. Drive each one home. All right, that's good. Good job. I knew you could do it. Amazing. All right, that's good. Good job.